Hi there, this is Steph with eMagCreator. This tutorial will explain layers and how to work with them in the toolbox. Your layers are found in the Work area of the eMagStudio toolbox. It's important to understand the differences between the layers and how to work with them in order to create an engaging eMag. The On-Page layer will place any content you add onto the pages of your eMag. You can select the particular page you would like to work with as well. As an example, I will create a link. Once it's placed, you can see that the link has to be within the confines of the page. The background layer will place content into the background of your eMag. This content will be hidden behind the pages of the eMag if it overlaps. For example, if I insert a picture and then preview, it will be hidden under the page when flipped. The foreground layer will place content onto the front of your eMag. This content will always be visible above everything, including the pages of your eMag. As an example, I will add navigational buttons that slightly overlap the eMag itself. Once you get started adding content, make sure that you always change to the layer you would like to place the content on before trying to place the content. Otherwise, you will see error messages or may not get the desired result. Always preview your eMag before publishing to make sure everything looks the way you intend it to, and to check that you have content in the correct layers. This concludes the tutorial on layers. You should now understand the differences between the layers and how to work with them to place content in your eMag. Make sure to check out our other tutorials, such as the quick features, to learn more about what content you can add to your eMag. Bye for now!